station! Let's get moving before more cooks show up. Pass me the field glasses. Cover me. I'm gonna get that son of a bitch. Max! Get back!
Do something about those goods. Big! Let's cover Frank! Right!
Thank you. Too damn quiet out there. Something's wrong. Check it out.
Looks bad, huh?
Yeah. Only a handful of Colonel Chintai's border guards are manning the camp. I'm sure the old fox moved his POWs to the Hilton. Anyway, you know the orders. We'll hit it with or without the POWs. Okay, guys, let's do it.
Can I see Sergeant Frank Johnson now?
Oh, I'm sorry. You'll have to wait until after his medication.
Okay.
Huh? sea with your entire body, sensing everything, but feeling nothing. You are like an arrow, awaiting the release of the bowstring to fulfill its destiny.
But Grandfather, I feel nothing. I can only feel the heat of the fire.
Search within your soul, child. For in your faith lies your inner strength.
Get the doctor.
Frank, wait.
Oh, Frank, listen, Frank. Listen,
we're in the hospital.
Okay, listen. Listen, Frank. Listen, you and I are going to be transferred to a South American island called San Sebastian. We're going to be working as U.S. military advisors. Frank? Frank? Frank?
So, you are my new training sergeants. Your track records are very impressive. Especially you, Sergeant Johnson. I just want to get one thing straight. I don't want heroes here. This is not NAMM. I just hope you won't disappoint me. You can take the rest of the day off. Report to your duties at 0700 hours tomorrow. You're dismissed.
Thank you, Captain.
The man has a problem. Frank? Hello, Princess. What's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this? Working too hard is bad for your health. What about lunch?
Here. Take this and fill it out.
Request for a pass?
It won't work, Jim. Come on.
This local beer tastes like hot piss, Frank. No more of this shit. I just found my object of desire. Excuse me? I think the lady is born. Now move over. Hi, little
man.
Hey, senor. I think my friend Blanquito, he doesn't like you messing with his girls, huh?
You've got a bad breath. I think Blanquito is a little dog. You know?
You got a big, dirty mouth, nigga.
Oh, God. Bye. Nice place.
Friend, Nice place, huh?
Yeah, friendly natives. Oh. Oh, shit.
Shoot this little fuck.
Huh?
Yeah. What are you?
Frank, never match strength with strength. Be like the bamboo, pliant yet unyielding. Soft can overcome hard. Watch. Never underestimate the strength of your enemy, but use it to stop him.
You've been quite withdrawn lately, Frank. What's wrong? You're not happy here? Come on, man. Level with me. I want to help.
Ever since that accident in Nam, I've been having flashes of my past, my childhood. It's like they were dreams, and yet too real to be one.
Well, what about your dreams?
I'm a ninja in those dreams.
You've been quite withdrawn lately. Come on, man. Level with me. Is it because you're not happy here? Look, Frank, I want to help. Your dreams, what were they like? Well, what about your dreams? Don't just stand there. Get those out of sight. What are you doing here?
It's past your bedtime here.
Fix it.
Where are those weapons going, Captain?
Weapons? Roberto, tell me, do you know of any weapons?
Weapons? Why, no, sir.
You see, Sergeant, no weapons are going anywhere. Friendly advice, just do your job. Don't make any mistake of being a hero. It's not worth it. This time I'll get you, hero.
Leaving, sir. What's going on, sir?
Remember this. Never underestimate your opponent. Who's next?
All this talking proves nothing, Sergeant. Show me.
now, man. Pull it.
What's the meaning of this?
Ten. Hot. Sir, we're teaching the man a basic combat training, sir.
Nobody asked you, soldier. Both of you, into my office. Now! And that goes for you too, Private.
Yes, sir.
You're dismissed!
I just hope Sergeant Anderson is telling the truth, hero. If not, I'll have both of you busted. And you, Private, you'd better clean up your act. And for the two of you, I must remind you that our government sent you here to train, not to maim. Now get the hell out of here.
Sergeant Johnson, you frightened me.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you.
Why are you following me?
To ask you a few questions.
Like what?
Captain Fidel Salcedo.
Well, I don't know much about him. I've only been here a few months.
What do you know about LS?
LS? What about LS?
What does it mean?
Well, the letters LS stand for Luis Sanchez. Does that help?
Go on.
Well, he's the richest and most powerful man in San Sebastian. He owns a big plantation on the other side of the island.
Where is his plantation?
Wait a minute, mister. You're beginning to sound like a cop. Why are Captain Salcedo and Senor Sanchez so important to you?
I'm sorry. I can't answer that. I just need some information.
Listen, Sergeant. I don't know what you're up to, but I sure hope you don't get into any trouble. Frank? If I find out anything, I'll let you know.
Born in Japan. American father and a Japanese mother. In and out of foster homes. He's used more aliases here than I can read. Army couldn't find his true identity, so they gave him a code name of BlackFire. You have a real winner here, Captain. I'm impressed. But threatening alone is not enough. I want him terminated.
Two things that a weapon needs to be powerful: stopping power and accuracy. And this one has both. Colt 45. One of the most powerful weapons that man has ever developed. To use it with accuracy is not that easy. And now I will show you how a man can turn a piece of steel into a deadly weapon.
Now. us 100 points.
Pay attention.
Another 100 points. Pay attention. For not hitting a civilian, that's another 25 points. That's another 100 points, girls. Pay attention to what the man is doing. Points, girls!
You're losing your touch, Frank.
I didn't fire that shot.
Well, what's that bullet hole right between the eyes?
I don't know. I think that bullet was meant for me.
Sergeant, I have some information about Hero. That night, I came to your barracks looking for Hero. We intercepted a truck with smuggled cargoes in it. Hero was with them. I don't know how in the hell he beat me to your barracks, but I think his luck is about to run out.
Is that all, Captain? I ain't staying here and listen to all this crap.
Sit down, Sergeant. Nancy?
Yes, sir.
Get me file number G5254. Marked classified.
Right away, Captain.
What do you know about LS?
LS?
Anyone who would want to assassinate Sergeant Johnson?
No, sir.
That's all, Nancy. Okay. Read it. I said, read it, Sergeant.
So what if he went to a reform school? So what if he wasn't like typical white kids? Just get to the point, Captain.
Finish reading it, Sergeant. That's an order.
What makes you think I'd believe all this crap?
I don't know if you're trying to cover for Sergeant Johnson, but I'm warning you. You're on notice. You're dismissed.
Thank you.
Good evening, sir. Good evening, sir.
What happened?
Break in, sir.
I'll take over here.
Yes, sir.
Roberto.
Going somewhere, Frank?
Yep. Going to the bar. Feel like joining me for a beer?
No, thanks. I'll have to bring this to one of the guys.
Something bugging you?
Nothing really. Just talks going around the base that a smuggling syndicate is operating here. Maybe you know something about it.
Nope. Why should I?
What about Tuesday night? You came home quite late, Frank. Where have you been?
Out for a walk. Anything wrong with that?
Somebody took a pot shot at you this morning, right? Maybe you're hiding something from me, Frank.
I'm not trying to hide anything from you, Jim.
Sure you're not involved in anything shady, Frank?
What do you mean by that?
Just asking. See you around, Sergeant.
Frank, come on, where are you?
Hello?
If I find out anything, I'll let you know.
No, this is Jim. Who is this?
It's Nancy, Jim. Thank God. Where's Frank?
Oh, Nancy, baby. Frank ain't here. But I'm here. What's up?
Listen, Jim, this is important. It's about Frank. Wait, there's someone at the door. I'll be right back. Don't hang up. Oh, it's you, Roberto. What do you want?
I've got something for you.
What? That's not funny, Roberto.
Isn't it?
Kenzie? Kenzie! Nancy!
Nancy, what's going on?
Shit.
What's the matter with you?
You son of a bitch! Get up! You, get up.
What the hell's going on with you?
Why, Nancy, Frank? Why?
What the hell are you talking about?
You killed her! And you're Blackfire!
Yes, I'm Blackfire. But I didn't kill Nancy. I didn't kill anyone. Now listen to me, Jim.
Stay where you are, Sergeant Johnson.
Hold it, Jim.
Captain Ramirez!
Where's Harley?
I didn't kill her, Jim. I didn't.
Thank you.
Vamos! Vamos!
Ahí!
Abajo! 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 You think you're too tough, señora? Patah yang tak berdanyu.
Camina!
Vamos! Vamos!
Stand up! Vamos! Stand up!
Get out here!
Walk you! Run!
Hello, hero. You should be grateful, huh? This is the only place where you're safe. Let's say you manage to live till your trial. Where will it get you? The evidence against you is airtight. You have no way out. Huh. It's all over for you. What do you think of that? Ha, hero.
You're an asshole, Salcedo.
I'm getting out of here. And when I do it, I'm going to tear you apart. You and Sanchez are dead meat.
Thank you.
against his left hand. That's it. Damn.
Search within your soul, my child, for in your faith lies your inner strength.
Thank you.
Listen, Jim. I got to talk to you. I didn't kill Nancy. Salcedo
is... Frank, you can put the gun away. I've got the proof you're all here. Captain Salcedo and Senor Sanchez are selling arms and military hardware. Captain Salcedo, I couldn't find him. I have a feeling he's with Sanchez. Listen, Frank, why don't we just go see the general? I'm sure he'll listen. Let him handle it.
No. We can't go through all the channels. There's not enough time.
Okay, Frank, what's the plan?
I need plastic explosives, grenades, M79s, C-wires, and Jim. All the firepower you can give me. I'm going to give them hell.
You've got it. Okay, meet me at the Coast Road at 12 o'clock tonight. Frank, I'm sorry. Take it easy, okay?
A most excellent inventory, Senor Sanchez. I'm very interested in your galeos.
Excellent choice, Senor. In fact, that's the best in our line.
Can you assure a prompt delivery?
I maintain a very highly trained staff. And I have warehouses all over the island. I assure you, the results are efficient and final. Excuse me. Yes?
Captain Salcedo is here to see you, sir. He said it's very urgent.
Very well. Can you excuse me for a while?
Sure.
This better be important, Salcedo. You've just interrupted a very delicate deal.
Senor, Sergeant Johnson has escaped.
Is that all?
Yeah, but you don't understand.
Salcedo, it is you who doesn't understand. In fact, it's better. Now he's no longer a suspect. He's a fugitive.
But, Senor, Johnson's a madman. He'd kill you, me, all of us.
Salcedo, you make me laugh. You've been watching too many damn movies. Who do you think this Johnson is? Rambo? Meet me at the training camp tomorrow. I will personally take care of this sergeant of yours.
Frank? Frank?
Is this it?
They're all here.
Thanks for all the help, Jim.
Don't mention it. Frank, you need help. We could do it again.
This is my war. Just make sure the computer readout reaches the general.
Okay.
Thank you.
Salcedo, I'm going to Brazil to meet my clients. If anything goes wrong on the island, take a few of my men and organize a search party and look for that renegade sergeant. And when you find him, kill him.
Who? Me? Senor Sanchez, I'm an American. I just can't organize a search party in San Sebastian. The army would have me court-martialed.
Captain Fidel Salcedo, have you ever wondered why, after so many years, you're still a junior officer? You could have been a major if you'd used your brains. I control everybody on this island, and you're just a small fry in a big pond. Now you do as I say, or I'll have you shot.
You can't scare me, Senor Sanchez. I'm not that stupid. You can have your island, but not me. I'm not gonna risk hard labor in Leavenworth just to protect your operation.
Don't be a fool, Captain Salcedo.
Sanchez.
I don't know.
Where is Sanchez?
Please. No, don't kill me. I'll tell you.
They all went to his training camp up north. You have to take the train.
just got word. Our perimeter guards have been attacked. Just now. Roberto!
He's coming. You know what to do.
He's here! Get him! Go, Roberto! He's over there.
Son of a bitch.
Santano! Either you come out, or I go in! Kill him! We'll be right back.